Namaskar, I am Kezia. I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Isaiah chapter 9, verse 1 to 7. The main idea of the day is, I will shine a bright light. The people who are living in darkness will see a great light. They are now living in a very dark land, but a light will shine on them. Lord, you will make our nation larger. You will increase their joy. They will show you how glad they are. They will be as glad as people are at harvest time. They will be as glad as warriors are when they share the things they have taken after a battle. You set Israel free from Midian long ago. In the same way, you will break the heavy yoke that weighs Israel down. You will break the wooden beams that are on their shoulders. You will break the rods of those who strike them down. Every fighting man's boots that he worn in battle will be burned up. So will every piece of clothing covered with blood. All of them will be thrown into the fire. Let's understand the word. The Israelites were struggling and were in great sadness. Powerful nations frequently attacked them, and therefore they constantly face difficulties that did not seem to ever end. However, God will send a great light over the darkness that the Israelites are living in. The Lord is the King that gives peace, plans wisely and fulfills them, will come among us and will shine His light over our dark lives. May the Lord bless us with these words. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for giving us your light in our dark lives. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.